Did you know? Crossvine is known for its large yellow and red trumpet-shaped flowers that are super attractive to its main pollinator, the ruby-throated hummingbird. Other pollinators such as native bees, butterflies, and moths are also attracted to the blooms, but don't do much for pollination. The blooms appear early in the season and are present from March through May, making Crossvine a great nectar source for returning hummingbirds.